This evening, in the gathering of such august people on the dais, is none other than the person who inspired me, the person who changed my life, the person who changed me from the doctor of the body to the doctor of the soul. It's none other than late Sheikh Ahmed Didar.
أنا العبد الذي أضحى حزينا على زلاته غلقا كئيبا.
I thought, can this man talk?
أنا العبد المسيء عصيت سرا فما للآن لا عبد نحيبا. أنا العبد المسيء عصيت سرا فما للآن لا
A master of arts in the art of defense, a master of building a spell of suspense. Outside of the ring, waiting in the crowd, a soft-spoken man, heart humble, heart proud. Fear of the enemy each time to face, and fear of the opponent who kept his place. His courage tested again and again by those who are deemed to be men amongst men. Worthy opponents who fought toe to toe, who gave not an inch as they trailed.
أنا العبد المفلط ضاع عمري فلم أرى الشبيب ذا المشيب. أنا العبد الغريق بلج بحر أصيح لربما ألقى مجيبا. أنا العبد الغريق بلج بحر أصيح لربما
Look, Bernard Shaw. Bernard Shaw had the foresight, he could see. But we Muslims, we have failed this time. Wallah, we have failed. We have failed. We haven't made a start yet. We believe. We say we believe, but we have not made a start. This is our problem. The destiny is ours. Wallahi it is ours. Allah says, He is a hero who has a deen and kulli. He has given you a deen, a way of life that is the master, super, overcome and supersede them all, bulldoze them all. Whether it be Hinduism, Buddhism, Christianism, Communism, Judaism, every ism.
Thomas Carlyle in 1940, he delivered a series of lectures here in the UK, in England. Thomas Carlyle, one of the greatest thinkers of the past century. Thomas Carlyle, and he says, the sword, he said the sword indeed, but where will you get your sword? It's a very new opinion. At its beginning is precisely in the minority of one. In one man's head alone, there it dwells as yet. Then he take a sword and try to propagate with that, with little for him. So first, you must get your sword. And how do you get your sword? Through the intellect, through reasoning. Udu ila sabili rabbika bil hikmati. Allah says, invite all to the ways of thy Lord with wisdom. The sword of the intellect of wisdom, wal maw'izati alhasanati, and with beautiful preaching, wajadilhum billati ahsan, and reason with them in the ways that are best and most gracious. This is the sword.
خاتم 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 خاتم